backside 50. Gauchi couldn't take it. Schwert there hovering. Hand pass coughed up to Lee. Dribble, kick, goal.
For Adelaide, couldn't put it through on the scoreboard. They looked to clear. Brilliant pressure there. Hiscock and line up for goal number two.
Yeah, I mentioned it earlier in the call. She does those one percenters so well, and she was rewarded accordingly. And it's actually going to be Kiana Lee who can go back and...
Shot on goal. They can answer now with back-to-back goals. And Lee puts that one through. That's two.
So Elle Linage in the centre of Cooper Stadium will kick towards the arc of 50. Lee backing back, took it on the second grab. Kiana Lee's a real potent forward line player here for the Redlegs. The former Eagle looks for a target inside 50. The kick goes in the direction of a teammate, and the mark's been paid. As Norwood will bring the ball back into play, just shielding her eyes from the sun was Emma Daly, an 18-year-old from the Bendigo Pioneers. That kick to a 2-on-1 out number. As Kiana Lee was the one, did well to take the strong contested mark. And that's a great kick to Hiscock.
Time on added, perhaps 30 seconds to a minute at best. And
this is just strong. Two goals, four kicked in this term, Chris, from both teams.
Strong down the line to Lee. It's been impressive. Now put it into Brandford.
North Adelaide Football Club. Dad Daniel played 108 games for the Roosters. As Norwood go inside attacking 50, the mark's been paid in the right forward pocket there to Kiana Lee. And the former Woodville West Torrens Eagle will be lining up for Norwood's first.